Welcome back to Let's Play M++, and well, today we are going to continue with the Evo and E03, so let's start. Cluster fun! Oh yes, this will be a lot of cluster. Doesn't seem too bad, so... Actually, this could be it already. But no, I make this stupid mistake, but well, seems like the most difficult part is definitely the end. Okay, now I make all the mistakes at the start. No problem. Okay. Second level. The repository. Okay, let's first check if, yes, we can get all of the golds in there relatively problemless. Good. Rocket part out of the way. Ah, no, that was a very stupid jump. Risky one. Okay, we should do that first. I think this one is the most difficult part. Because that's a, well, relatively precise jump. Of course, we did it perfect the first time around. Now we're failing all of the time. Ah. Okay. Good. That was close. All right. Now only to get to the exit, and we're through. Third level, Defiance. This seems already relatively hard. We should start with the left side. Close proximity to the rocket. That's the hard part. Should have gotten the exit switch there. Okay. I'm proud of that one. Fourth level. Septentrion. Okay, how to get those pieces? There's something to do with maybe here. Yes. It seems to work. Need to get the perfect jump again, basically. That's not it. By far. And we have to hit that corner. Can't stay or can't fly in the same direction for a longer period of time. I think this is all, again, one of these kinds of level where the gold is relatively clear on how to get it, but I just can't make that perfect jump. Maybe my attempt is wrong. After. Let's try it here one more time. Not that way. I hit that corner. Okay, a few more tries, then I will simply move on, because, well, I think it's not very... Oh, that was a good one. I think it's not very fun for you and for me trying to get all of this gold with a perfect jump for a longer time period. That was good. Maybe I can't even get these from the right side. It is possible, but you have to hit everything perfectly. That was it. Just don't be very, very stupid. Just hide in cover. Good. Ugh. Last level. We still got all of the gold. Okay, we've got safe zones here. But I see a problem. Well, no, we don't need to activate the evil ninja. I only see a toggle mine there, and I bet this is for activating the secret level. As for secret levels, you often have to do, well, I see, no, you have to do challenges like activate all toggle mines, don't get any don't get a single piece of gold, or get all of the gold, and well, different combinations. I think there's also one get all switches. Yes! Oh! Well, another episode with all gold. Oh, this color pattern is ugly. I'll see you next time on Ys 04. Until then, have a nice day.